has come to bring light into the darkness. He has come to bring freedom to the captives. He has come to restore the